Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well. Today I'm going to talk about facial oil, and I wanted to show you a few facial oils which I'm using and I really like them. And facial oil are nothing but oil which is made for face, for facial care, and you can use it to hydrate your skin, to repair your skin, and it has a lot of other properties which really takes care of your skin. So I have few and I really wanted to show you what oil I'm using. So let me start with the brand Juicy Chemistry. This is their 100% organic Kakadu plum and pomegranate oil. It has anti-aging properties and it has vitamin C rich oil, and this is certified organic, and this is preservative free, no synthetic fragrance oil, cruelty free, and it's a organic brand, so it is really safe on your skin. And this oil can be used by all skin types of acne prone and I think acne prone and oily and dry skin people. I have pretty oily skin and I really like this oil. It has anti-aging properties. If you want something with anti-aging properties, you can give this a try. And I don't exactly remember the price of this oil, but I'll leave all the details in the description. So this is really cool. You just have to take one or two drops, mix it with your moisturizer and apply it on your face and your neck, and you can sleep off. So I usually apply oil in the night time. I don't apply in the daytime because daytime it's already oily, it's already monsoons, and in monsoons my skin becomes really oily and greasy, so I don't want to put a lot of product on my face, especially in the morning time or daytime. So I prefer using something at night time, because night time your skin is relaxed, you are relaxed, and you just need let your skin repair with good products on your skin. So I really like this oil. So the second one I have is Palmer's cocoa butter formula with vitamin E. This is skin therapy oil, and it has vitamin E, which is really good for the skin. And it says it has cocoa butter, retinol, and vitamin C, which deliver multi-purpose anti-aging skin benefits. And this oil is also I don't remember the price, sorry guys, but I'll leave all the details about the product with the price and everything in the description. You can check it out. This oil is really good if you're looking for something with retinol. Retinol is really good to repair your skin, and something with anti-aging properties. If you're looking something for on a daily basis, you can give this a try. And let me tell you one thing guys, if you have oily skin, try not to use in monsoons, because this will make your skin more oily, because I have oily skin and I'm not using this currently. I'm only using it in winter, because in summers and in monsoon your skin, especially people with oily skin, their skin becomes too oily, and like because of the humidity your skin becomes greasy and more oily. So I prefer not to use it in summers or monsoons. I prefer it in winters. So you can try it on in winters, but dry skin people can use it in any season. So the third one is a very well-known brand, that's Farsali, and this is their rose gold elixir, and it's infused with 24 gold infused beauty oil, and this is I think for 1250, and I got it from Nykaa, and I really like this oil. It really hydrates my skin. I really can't comment what exactly it did on my skin, but I really love the overall result. It makes my skin glowy and shining, and I use it. I use this once or twice in a week. I just take one or two drops and mix with my moisturizer and apply all over my face. And I really get a nice glowy finish after using this. But I don't know, I don't use it as a makeup primer or something. Many people use this as a makeup primer, but oily skin people, I don't know how it works. I really don't know how people use such type of oils before makeup, because my skin is so oily. If I apply anything like this or any kind of oil like a primer, my skin will look very greasy and oily. But yeah, you can use it in the night time and it really works good. Okay, the next oil is sea buckthorn oil, and this is from Nykaa, and this is for 650 rupees, and the quantity you are getting is 30 ml. And sea buckthorn is really good for oily skin people, and I just read a bit about what the brand talks about this oil. It says it has a unique high fatty acid and vitamin content that makes it highly beneficial for a variety of concerns of skin, like and hair and nails. It reduces wrinkles and fine lines, reverses thinning of hair, and gives your nails the perfect finish and texture. I usually use this. Even this is a little thick oil, so you don't have to use two more than one or two drops of this, and you just have to apply. It comes in a bottle packaging like this, and you just have to take one or two drops, not more than that. If you have oily, not more than two drops, guys, because it will make your skin look very oily and greasy. Just take one, max two drops, mix it with the normal moisturizer, and just apply it on your face, and you're good to go. And I really like this oil because sea buckthorn is really a good oil for which it takes care of your skin, and I really like this oil, so this is really good, and even all skin type people can use this. The third one is from the brand Plum. This is their grape seed and sea buckthorn oil, and this oil also, I've done a review on this oil. This oil is good not in monsoons, but you can use it in monsoons also, but not more than a drop or two, that's it. And I really like the it hydrates my skin, it repairs my skin, and I'm really liking this oil. You can give it a try. It's not that expensive. I think it's around 750 or 850 bucks. And Plum is also a well-known brand. It has all, it's also cruelty-free and preservative-free and all, so you can give it a try. The next one is Marula Cold Pressed Oil. This is also from the brand Nykaa. This is, I think, around 500 rupees, and the quantity is 30 ml. And I love this oil, Marula oil, and it really works good on your skin. It has omega-6, omega-9, and essential antioxidants. And it says it can reverse the damage done by UV rays, works for every skin type, balances moisture levels, treat acne, blemishes, and scars, and is a boon for hair. So this oil also, you can use it in your hair care. You can apply this oil on your hair. You can mix with coconut oil or almond oil and whatever oil you use for your hair, and just mix it, mix two or three drops of this and apply on all over your hair, and even it works wonder for your hair. Even sea buckthorn oil works good for hair, so you can apply this also on your hair. So I really like all these facial oils, and as I told you earlier, I'm not using on daily basis in monsoons and summers, because in monsoons and summer my skin becomes really oily and greasy. So if you have oily and acne prone skin, guys, don't use facial oil on daily basis. At least once or twice a week is fine. If you really want to hydrate your skin, then you can just apply for a couple of hours and then wash it off, because don't put anything heavy on your oil, because you'll start getting pimples, and which you won't like it, right? So I also do the same thing. I don't apply on a daily basis. I just apply once or twice in a week, especially in monsoons and summers. Leave it overnight if you want to, otherwise just apply for a couple of hours and then wash it off. So yeah, these were my facial oils which I really like, and I really recommend if you're looking for yourself, if you're looking something for yourself, something which is good for your skin, which will repair your skin and which will hydrate your skin and which will work wonders for your skin. So these were my few facial oils. I hope this video was helpful for you guys to understand what is facial oils and how it works and which facial oil you can use for yourself. And I'll leave all the details in the description. You can see and choose for yourself. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful, and if you like the video, don't forget to give a like and share with your friend and family. I'll see you guys soon. Till then, take care. Bye.